Salmon, dude.
I'm there to solve the 1+1=2. Kaunda made a very great mistake because from 1964 to 1968, Kaunda was the prime minister of this country. But the king of Barotland was the one who was in control. But now from 1969, Kaunda made himself more powerful than any king. The Chitimuku is the king in his territory there. Bembaland is Chitimuku is the king. He's recognized as the king. The Litunda is also recognized in Barotland. And the Mufese of Nyasaland is also recognized by the whole world. But now, Kaunda, time is not for down. So what we do is to give what belongs to the king. It's only kingdom. The king will be given his powers. Fasila. Chitimuku will be given his powers. The local sector will be for Chitimuku. That's why I'm saying, village gentleman will be paid in my government.
Yeah. What about the retirement age?
What about the
retirement age?
I have nothing to do with retirement age.
So you want people to wake up to 100 years?
Yes, tell us.
White Fox is his only powers. If he thinks he cannot wake anymore, it's up to him.